caught the man in the act of subduing 36-year-old Kelsey Keough. The man, whose name is Nathan Mills, claimed he had known him for a distant agreed-upon way, and that he had no connection.
Ha ha ha.